So as Killer Frost, you want to freeze Trigon in his really big form. As you can see, Trigon is going to slide down, so you need it to be at an angle so that he falls. If it's not at an angle or like a hill or something and he doesn't fall, it won't work. As you can see, he is glitched in the ground. And what you want to do is you want to change into a flying character. And once you change into a flying character, as you can see, you can fall beneath the map. And I can go wherever I want to right now.